had this there for 2 years and just worked out that it gets all the sun. It's the best place to hang the weddies.
They're having a ball, aren't they?
Uncle Dick and Auntie Ray used to have a cockatoo that they'd saved. They worked in wires and helped sort of save the wallabies and see wild animals and stuff, and they had this cockatoo that wouldn't leave them, sort of thing. And they'd fully trained it to talk, and it'd sit there and go, "Scratch me, Dick. Scratch me, Dick." So I couldn't get Bobby Brandy off the veranda, the dogs. He's enjoying that. Do you feel like a cuppa? I'll give you the grand tour. We can start at this end of the house. The kitchen. Self-explanatory. The lounge room. Also pretty self-explanatory. And the nest, all the way up that end of the house. That's your tour. There's not a whole lot that I miss. I mean, I've got pretty much everything that I need, and I'm cozy in there and it's comfortable, and I don't have any running hot water, which would be nice every now and then. I don't think I'll be in it forever, but for now it really suits me. The last few weeks I've been trying to start from scratch on the guitar that I've had for about 7 years or so, and until about 2 weeks ago I couldn't even strum a chord. So my morning ritual's been sort of make a cup of tea, sit out there with the sun on my back and pick away at some strings very poorly. My fingers are so sore. About all I've got. You know how you always like take photos and they end up on your computer or somewhere and you never see them again? I have this vision of just having the whole sort of roof and all the walls painted with memories from times on the road. These are some photos from They're not my photos. What? What's that? Oh. Here they are. They're from a boat trip in the Mentz end of last year. How does that look? Yeah, I spoke to Nick yesterday or the day before. He's made it up to Kalbarri, been on the road for 3 or 4 months now, I think was the last time we hung before he left. But yeah, that'll be classic, meeting up with him up there. You know, when you just sort of stare up at the stars and feel insignificant in a way, that you realise how big and wild the world is around you. Nice feeling, eh? I'm looking forward to getting back to that. Thank you.
Ozza fucked his foot on the reed. He's been soaking and a moaning ever since he caught his teeth. Now he's feeling better and he can have some red wine. Everything's better when you're drunk all the time. Sometimes you can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you need. And if you go to town, you get some antibiotics for your feet. Yeah! Oh.